Chères auditrices, chers auditeurs, Sean O'Brien, poète britannique sourd de naissance, évoque dans un très beau poème, Audiologie, sa découverte du son le jour où, pour la première fois, il est appareillé. Sean O'Brien entend alors le vacarme sans pudeur d'un monde d'une violence incroyable et le peu de retenue de nos contemporains.
Elevator sweating in New Orleans. I can hear water falling black on black in tanks deep under Carthage. I can hear unfracked oil in Lancashire and what you're thinking. It's the truth. There goes your silent count to ten, the held breath of forbearance of all the language not yet spoken or unspeakable. The dark side of the page. But this is not about you. I can hear the sea drawn back from Honshu, hookers in the holding pen, and logorrhea in the dreaded quiet coach. I can hear the firestorm of random signs on market indices, the bull, the bear. I can hear sound of one hand clapping and the failure of the reins. I can hear the crackle of the dried out stars, stars being born, anomalies and either or. I can hear the soundtrack of creation in an unrecorded vowel, the latest that might be the last, the leading edge of all that is the case or is not there. The contradictions cover such a range. And I'm told that soon it'll be easier to balance out the love cry and the howl. To wear an aid and act my age, to hear the world behind this world, and not to crave amnesia, to hear the world behind this world, and not to crave amnesia.